Hi, I'm Angela with AskAngelaKelly.com. Are you asking how can facts and truth be differentiated in the findings of marketing research? Let's first talk about the overall value of marketing research. Now, this is very important in any organization, small or large. Marketing research determines the strategic plan for an organization as well as other important business decisions. The research is composed of customer surveys, questionnaires, social media tools and responses, and additional outlets which the managers may deem appropriate for your marketing research. Now, to improve the value of the research that you do get back, you want to be very specific with your target by focusing on what it is that interests them. Ask highly engaging questions and use hot topics both online and offline to really draw the attention of your target. By focusing on your target's interests, you're likely to have a greater response and greater participation. Generally, if people are interested, they're more likely to give accurate responses instead of filling out your surveys hastily or not completing them at all. This in turn allows you to differentiate between the facts and the truth in the findings of marketing research. Again, this is Angela Kelly. Thanks for watching.